Why didn't you tell me?
I don't even remember doing it.
He doesn't remember. What if they ID you? With, like, DNA or something, can they do that?
I doubt it. I mean, the stomach acids usually eat away or whatever.
You doubt it?
I doubt it.
This could put us in the fucking electric chair and you doubt it?
Gas chamber.
What?
California uses a gas chamber.
Oh, that's very informative.
It doesn't matter.
No, thanks. Thank you. And you told her that you tutored me, too? God, what are you thinking?
I was thinking that if she found out on her own and I hadn't mentioned it, it would look even worse. Yeah. They have nothing.
They have nothing on me.
Don't worry, I'm not a backstabber like you, Richard.
How am I a backstabber? I'm not the one talking, Justin. I'm not the one giving away all the information. I'm not the one trying to get us caught. Because I'm a scared little bitch who feels guilty.
Don't talk to me like that, okay?
I want to talk to you anyway. I want to. I trust you. I depend on you for all this forensic stuff, and you have no idea what you're talking about. You were supposed to be the smart one.
Stop.
No, you're supposed to be smart. Stop. You're dumb.
Stop!
That's a good boy. You're not still mad about that girl, are you?
Huh? Just stick together and stay calm until this is over, okay?
And then what? And then what? Justin, where are you going?